I'm going to read you Mr. Muddle by Roger Hargreaves.